selling them.
Well, this is the kind of thing they've been testing. The toothbrushes, that's to say, not those gruesome teeth.
Now the BSI's celebrating a birthday. Cue black and white archive. Now, male reporters don't write scripts like this anymore, do they?
Housewives can make mistakes, and these organisations believe that electrical gadgets ought to be foolproof even in careless hands.
60 years ago, various